It all began with a few friends inspired by a common goal, to stand up for Israel in the face of rising anti-Semitic rhetoric, both in South Africa and around the world.
South African Friends of Israel was created about 5 years ago, fundamentally to bridge the South African Jewish community with the broader South African community in the cause of creating greater understanding and greater support for Israel in South Africa.
The key aspect of South African Friends of Israel in engaging with the broader community, not only in South Africa, but beyond our borders, is to develop and spread the truth about Israel, about the situation in the Middle East.
Today, the South African Friends of Israel has grown from a handful of supporters to a broad-based grassroots movement that transcends religious, cultural, political, and racial barriers.
There is no greater experience than going out into the world and making millions of friends. That's the positive spin. This isn't about fighting our enemies. This is about making friends with people that have things, issues, and values in common.
Our growth in SAFI is absolutely amazing. And the gratification and the appreciation to you all is extended from the South African Friends of Israel.
SAFI is a thriving and dynamic organization with three main objectives: advocacy and outreach, education, and philanthropy. In terms of advocacy, SAFI has already instituted a number of valuable outreach programs. These include our new SAFI Declaration, which we encourage all our partners to sign, an annual Israel Advocacy Conference attended by hundreds of delegates from across the spectrum, solidarity rallies, political, religious, and cultural alliances with community leaders, exploratory trips to Israel where students, journalists, politicians, and other thought leaders are invited. These trips often include high-level meetings with Israeli and Palestinian counterparts.
By going on these trips, the most important thing to understand is that you simply experience the reality firsthand. No one can get in the way of the true narrative of what exists in Israel and the Middle East.
The goal of SAFI's education portfolio is to create informative and relevant content about Israel. By creating a source that provides credible and reliable information about issues affecting the Middle East, we can counter the loud voices who seek to destroy Israel in the eyes of the world. But it's not just about defending Israel against her attackers. It's also about harnessing Israel's remarkable technological and intellectual innovations for the betterment of all.
Israel has so much potential. It is at the leading edge in so many areas of modern-day technological innovation, whether it be in water, whether it be in food, whether it be in agriculture, in medicine, in business. It's South African Friends of Israel's responsibility to be the facilitator between Israel and South Africa to make sure that this dream of partnership comes true.
SAFI's philanthropic initiative invests in outreach projects that impact the lives of all South Africans.
It is our responsibility as South Africans together to make as big a difference as we can for all South Africans, that we drive constantly to impact those friends of ours in South Africa and those communities that we can help.
SAFI's growth has been truly phenomenal, and it's all thanks to you, our loyal partners. Together, we are creating a united coalition that stands against misinformation and promotes positive connections with Israel. In this way, we are in a unique position to make a huge contribution to the safety and well-being of our planet.
I would like to thank everyone who's been involved in the building of South African Friends of Israel.
May South Africa and Israel and its relationship continue to go from strength to strength as all South Africans and all Israelis find common ground.
Together, we are SAFI.